Because if you just go into these third-party distribution sites and they're going to populate your advertising, whatever, programmatically, you don't know where it's going right now. You absolutely don't with most of the services that are being used. So if I'm a brand right now and I'm in charge of that, I mean, first of all, I'd see maybe we shouldn't be spending some money there, but that's just me. I would probably pull some of that back into trusted media opportunities only and just make sure, do we really know where these are going? Because if you get up today and you don't know where your ads are, that's on the brand. It's absolutely on the brand. It's absolutely on the agency that's working with the brand. You can't make any excuses like, oh, well, Facebook should know better, or Google's distribution, DoubleClick should know better. No, they're working on it, but they shouldn't. They're not responsible for what you do. It's just like if somebody got mad at Facebook because Facebook doesn't show my organic message to people that have liked my site. Well, it's not their responsibility. They do whatever they want. They're a private company. I can't get mad at them because they're not going to show my post to more people. I mean, that's why Facebook's so successful right now, because everybody's buying advertising.